Welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. Figured out how to open this up. Alright, where were we last time? We were looking for geysers. Oh yeah, so we need to figure out this smart battery. Okay. No automation wire connected. Automation wire. Automation wire. Conductive wire? Heavy wire. Smart battery. Stores most runoff power from generators, but loses charge over time. Logic input becomes active when charged above and above the set threshold. Automation wire. Let's go to the research screen. Did I miss something? Low resistance conductors carries more wattage. I know that there's an automation section and automation. So we've got all these gates and or not buffer filter. Heavy watt, small power transformer, protects circuit from overloading, heavy watt, conductive joint plate, connects buildings to power sources, carries more wattage. I don't know. What do you need to make these work? Okay, well first let's where's the power overlay? No automation wire connected. Automation wire. What do I need? This seems strange. Heavy watt conductive wire, which is what that is. So we've got heavy watt wire. No, wait, this is conductive wire. Carries more wattage. What's. Do I need this instead of that? Okay, let's try it. I don't know what's gonna happen. Deconstruct that. Maybe also that. I didn't deconstruct anything else. Did I think when you're on the power overlay screen, it only when you deconstruct stuff, it only does the wires and things. So. Let's unpause and see what happens here. I don't know. Meanwhile, oh, looks like they did all that. Let's put this towel back there. Oh, and it's time for sleep. Time for bed, you guys. Everyone, wash your hands, brush your teeth, go to bed. What? Who's not in bed? Ari. Everybody's sleeping. Sweet dreams. Time for breakfast. Oh, do they not eat breakfast? There's a lot of pickled. Okay, good. Picking it up. Thanks, Joshua. Oh, and our messy mess hall. Look at the dirt on the floor. Oh, are you picking it up, Ari? Looks like you might be running around cleaning up the base. Okay. That means there must not be a whole lot for them to do right now. And we still got pressure issues up here. I don't know what to do about that. I was going to try to pump some of the air out of there and do something. They still can't reach that. I want them to fill that block in, please. Please. Okay, they did the deconstruction of that wire. Let's try this heavy conductive wire. See what happens. Oh, hold on. What did that say? Cannot be run through tiles. Can be run through tiles. Oh. Oh. So wait, can I... conductive wire bridge, to rotate. Does it matter which way it's... If I do that, and then that, and then we'll need to reconnect this. Let's see what happens there. Oh, what's this? Colony lacks electrical engineer. Wonderful. Let's go to the jobs tab. Jobs. Who can be our new electrical engineer? I hope that's not like a tier 3 thing. Oh, it's a tier 2. It's a tier 2. Okay. Looks like... Ooh, Lindsay's pretty good at that. But Lindsay's our farmer. It's a tinkering thing. You're a gopher right now? Well, a gopher is kind of like a job that you assign to someone you're not sure what to assign them at. So I think, Joshua, you're going to get an upgrade to an engineer. There you go. Have fun. Let's watch him put on his hat. Where is it? Here it is. Ooh, shiny new hat. Okay. He still can't do that, so what we're gonna have to do is temporarily do something like that. There we go. Let's see what that does. And I hope that's gonna be enough power to run everything, because I did have two batteries here. Two of the large batteries, and... I don't know if it would ever... I never tested it on one battery, I think. The colony running on one battery. I don't know what would happen. This guy's still up here, climbing all the way up. He's gonna be sleeping in the bedroom now, probably. Can you still not reach that? Come on, guys. Come on. Get over there. Oh, okay, good. Cancel that one. Excellent. And, hold on. We might need to do this one at a time because there's not enough space for them to stand on these ladders. We can probably go ahead and deconstruct that. And they can reach that one from this ladder. Okay, can you still reach it? Yes, okay, good. And then we'll deconstruct this, do that, and that. Okay, now I think it'll be happy now that I think we've got that all situated. Can we sweep up all this stuff down here? That'd be great, because I don't like that stuff just sitting around in the water. Please sweep that up, thank you. And, oh wait, we still need to build that up there. Okay. Excellent. Thank you, guys. Now get rid of that ladder. Right, so, looks like, is that a piece of slime? No, that's algae. Okay, good. We've successfully circumnavigated this patch of slime here. Ew, gross. And, let's take a look back down here while they're sleeping. All right, we're getting close to this cold biome. Let's continue the ladder downward into this cold biome. We've got some sleet wheat and wheezewort. Oh, sleet wheat. The wheezewort is not the sleet wheat. Okay, I thought that was the same thing. So does this have to grow in a cold biome? Let's see. Air pressure. Fluid and oxygen. Body temperature. Negative 67 to 41 degrees. So that's gotta be pretty cold. These like to be in 50 to 86, yeah. How hot is it up here? To 86, it's like, it's getting a little warm up here. We're gonna have some issues soon. Where's the temperature? Maybe we should start replacing some of this with insulated tile. Have I unlocked insulated? Yes, I have. So can I just, wait, hold on. Do I want to make it out of a certain type of material, though? Because that's sandstone. Oh, there's a decor effect. I didn't realize that. So, oh, it's all minus -5. Okay. Plus 0. Overheat temperature plus 27. Thermally reactive materials require little energy to raise in temperature and therefore heat and cool quickly. So if it's warm over here, will it start collecting the warmth of its surroundings? Do I want thermally reactive? Overheat temperature. This material will add plus 27 to finished buildings overheat temperature. What does that mean? Gotta say, I've never tried different materials from them. Slow heating. Slow heating materials require a large amount of energy to raise in temperature and therefore heat and cool slowly. Low thermal conductivity of insulated tile slows heat from passing through them. Okay. Which one should I use? Well, which one do we have a lot of? We've got 19,000 of that, 51,000 of this is granite obsidian. Granite sounds fancy. Should we just use granite? What's this an igneous rock? Let's do granite tiles. We'll get fancy. They're not gonna be able to reach that up there, are they? That's a shame. Can I put a ladder? Oh, I can't. Well, these really aren't growing, so let's uproot and copy that to the rest of these. And I just harvested that one, I do believe. Okay, please. Yeah, just... Is it gonna up? No, it's not. I have to click that on each one. Actually, can I just... Can I just do... Oop. Yep, I can. Excellent. Okay, and then... Is it... I think it won't plant anything in there for a bit. Just, I want them to get these. Have to do that. Let's do every two. Hold on. Why won't it? Oh, There we go. Just wasn't showing the shovel for some reason. Oxygen in here, is there? Nope. Are we gonna have an oxygen problem soon? How much algae did we have? Oh my goodness, so much to manage. 10 tons of algae. I think we'll be okay for a while. I think we'll be okay. I hope we don't need granite for anything else, because I'm gonna build everything with granite. Oh, can you harvest this first? It's not growing though. Okay, let's take a look at this down here. They really haven't made much progress, have they? And there's polluted water sitting down here. Can I have them mop that up? Oh, good. Don't want that polluted water getting down in there. That is a priority 9, isn't it? There's a way to see the priority of things, right? Ah, there it is. Okay. Yes, I did this. I did set that to 9. Okay. Should I leave these open? I'm gonna leave it open and see if that'll help the air pressure situation. I don't know. Can you please harvest this? Yes, thank you. Okay, now... Let's have you... Upward it. And then, once you do that, put in another ladder. Anytime now. Looks like they're doing other things instead. Okay. Oh good, they mopped up all that stuff. Now, can you please... Sweep it up. Thanks. And we haven't had them digging up this way anymore because there's like a chlorine pocket with hydrogen. Maybe I should have them come over here and start digging up that way. And then that way we can reach into this algae pocket. Yes, okay. We're coming up with ideas here. Can actually start it from there. Let them go up that way. We can also dig out that little bit. Got this pinch peppernut plant. Okay, they're probably working on sweeping all that up because it's a priority 9. And where'd that other Draco go? There he is. Oh, he made it over to this side of the ladders. Just having a nice explore of the base. Finding anything interesting. There's a hatchling egg over there. What do they eat again? Pinch of peppernut, plant, balm lily, and mealwood. Ooh, so if they get into the mealwood farm, that could be a problem. Maybe I shouldn't leave those doors open. Yeah, let's close them again. Don't want you in there eating up all our food, Mr. Draco. That'd be pretty terrible. Is that open? I think there's a tile behind there. Yeah, okay. Because there's probably polluted air in there. Yeah, polluted oxygen. With slimeling stuff in it. That'd be terrible. Ooh, they already built this bit of ladder. That was quick. Why aren't they finishing this down here, though? Maybe there's not enough oxygen down here, and by the time they get to there, they run out of oxygen and run back up the ladder? Or are they still just sweeping? There's two of them running in unison there. Okay. Can we get down into this before the end of today's episode? I don't know. Oh, we're starting to dig. Yeah, they're running out of oxygen down here, I think. Is there a little bit of oxygen over there? Oh, there's some over here. Ooh, there's some trapped oxygen over here. That'll be helpful for digging around in there. We did make a tiny little bit of progress so far. Excellent. Poor Gossman. Okay, we did get this connected back up. That's great. No automation wire connected. I have a feeling that that might not be the solution. But we'll see. I'm not sure what the automation wire is. It's automation. Becomes active when the system's connected to it and to its inputs are both active. Weird. Ooh, a balm lily seed. I don't think we planted it now. We've still just got these. Can we work on these up here? They're not unreachable. Oh my goodness, they're unreachable. Why? Why are they unreachable? Unreachable build. Why is it unreachable? Can they not get... Oh, they can't get to that ladder. Got it. It's too tall, they can't jump up to that ladder. Silly me. Let's go ahead and bring this all. Do I want to bring it all the way down? Sure. Okay, maybe they'll be able to reach that soon. Ooh, we made a little bit of progress up here. Anything cool? Looks like another snow biome. I mean, a cold biome over here. There's some snow and ice. What's this? I want to see what this is up here. Maybe there's a steam geyser in there. Well, right next to a cold biome, though, that'd be kind of interesting. Jobs mastered. Is it, no, that's Lindsay the farmer. How close are you on 28%? You'll be an electrical engineer pretty soon. Still have not made it into the cold biome. We're almost there. One more tile and we'll be right in there. Some of this is polluted ice. There's not any, slime around. There's some here. If that all melts, that could be a problem. Maybe I should put up a wall right here just to be on the safe side. And it looks like there's, some kind of structure right there. Oh, progress is so slow. Okay. So, ooh, we're getting this built now. That's great. Poor Abe. Oh, they don't have enough oxygen. I'm so concerned. It's just up here, though. Okay, nope, they still got all over here to do. Let's, go ahead and deconstruct these ladders, though. That one. So, has that helped the temperature in there at all? Maybe. Maybe a little bit? What's wrong, Abe? What you doing? Abe is confused. Okay, everything's fine now. Oh, it is so messy in here. There's a lot of muck root and dirt and stuff lying on the floor. Oh. Poor little dudes, they can't breathe in here. Not enough oxygen. Should I? Maybe I should. I don't know. There's no space to really put a algae thingy. But I am trying to like prevent all the oxygen going all the way up in here, so I don't know. Can I put a... I'd left some space in here that I thought I might want to put some decoration items, like a plant pot, but maybe... I'll put an oxygen... Yeah, we'll throw one right there and connect it up. Because I'm concerned. I'm concerned about the oxygen. I don't know if it's gonna get bad soon. I think it's just everything is overpressurized at this point. And that's bad. So yeah, they're probably not getting much done up here at this point because there's not a lot of oxygen up here, so maybe I should go ahead and open up this for a little bit. Let's just open up that top layer and see what happens. Start getting some oxygen floating up here. I was about to say we could bust into here, but nope, there's slime and everything all around. That would not be great. Well, did we make it down into here? Nope. Oh, wait, wait. Nope, they built a ladder. Well, I think it's about time to stop the episode. We didn't quite make it into the cold biome. Maybe next time we'll get there. Oh, we didn't finish. Ran out of oxygen. Oh. Ooh. Oh, that's still granite. Not quite in there. But I think that's going to be it for today. I hope you enjoyed watching. I feel like we didn't make much progress at all. We're kind of at that point where everything's slow, touch and go, bit of a standstill. But, ooh, okay. Got to see what's in here, though. Interesting. Okay, okay. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. Thanks so much for joining me today. See you next time.